Good evening, District 95. My name is Andrei Popescu, and I'm the district director for a few weeks still. We are now in Athens, and there's a lot of reason to celebrate. The main reason is because, as of yesterday, District 95 is a distinguished district. What that means is, over the past 10 months and a half, we've actually been able to reach our goals when it comes to the number of clubs, number of members, and the quality of the education that we provide our members. Now, here at the conference, we're enjoying ourselves. There's a lot of energy and, of course, stretching, growing, learning. And the people we need to thank for our celebration is you. Every club officer, president, VP Education, VP Membership, every one of you that has at some point had a conversation with a member, helped them out somehow, that has been a little building block in this success. So thank you so much for everything you've done. Now, it's not over yet. We still have 5 weeks. 5 weeks in which we're trying to reach the level of President's Distinguished District. And if that happens, that means so much growth for all of us, so many opportunities to learn, to lead, and of course, to network. So once again, congratulations from Athens. We really wish we could all be here. And let's meet again at the end of June when we will be President's Distinguished District 95.